MrExcel podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn Excel from MrExcel, episode 1501, Globetrotters, Sparkline. Well, if you're a sports fan, one of the most important seasons has just started. I'm not talking about the NBA. I'm talking about the Harlem Globetrotters out once again in their quest against the Washington Generals. If you remember the Globetrotters from when you were a kid, still the same great show, lots of hijinks, you know, the bucket of confetti and all of that stuff that you remember. The Globetrotters have been playing the Washington Generals or the Washington Nationals now for years and years and years, and there have only been two Globetrotter losses in that entire time. But here's my prediction. I have a crazy, crazy prediction, and the folks at the Globetrotters think I'm nuts. But the Globetrotters introduced last year a four-point shot. It's in the last 3 minutes of the half. It's from a circle out near half point. And I've been to a few Globetrotters games, and I've watched the Generals make that shot. And the odd thing that can happen is if you're fouled in the process of shooting a four-point shot, if you're fouled, you get the four-point basket, and you get a single four-point free throw from the four-point circle. Now, when that happens, that's an eight-point swing. Now, I've been to more than my share of Globetrotter games. Sometimes it's a blowout, but sometimes it's close. And there's going to be a game where it's close, and this weird, bizarre thing happens. I've seen it once in the few times I've been to the Globetrotters last year, and it's going to be a loss. It's like watching Santa Claus die or something like that, because everyone there obviously is cheering for the Globetrotters. So here's my win-loss Sparklines for the Globetrotters, which normally is a solid green line, and for the Generals, which normally is a solid red line. I don't know when this season it's going to happen, but at some point in the season, I'm making the prediction right now, the Globetrotters are going to accidentally lose, and the Washington Generals are going to win. Mark my words, we'll see if it happens. So from December 25th out through about April 17th, the Globetrotters and the Generals are on a grueling 270-city tour. It's probably likely they're coming to a town near you. If you have kids, still a great bit of entertainment. Be sure to check them out. We'll stop back here at the end of April. Or actually, I'm sure it'll make the news if it happens. I'm making the prediction. We'll see. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another Netcast.